No, listen, y'all, these kids want to act up in school, want to go to school and embarrass you, want to make like they got no home training. So I told my son, don't go to school embarrassing no more. I take care of you, son. I give you anything you want. I discipline you. But you're going to embarrass me like this? No, so now I'm going to cut his hair, send him to school with a bald head.